The sanctified life, union with Christ, our privilege. It is not only the privilege, but the duty of every Christian to maintain a close union with Christ and to have a rich experience in the things of God. Then his life will be fruitful in good works. Said Christ, "Herein is my Father glorified, that ye bear much fruit." John 15, verse 8. When we read the lives of men who have been eminent for their piety, we often regard their experiences and attainments as far beyond our reach. But this is not the case. Christ died for all, and we are assured in his word that he is more willing to give his Holy Spirit to them that ask him than are earthly parents to give good gifts to their children. The prophets and apostles did not perfect Christian character by a miracle. They used the means which God had placed within their reach, and all who will put forth the same effort will secure the same results. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 10, Christian Character.